too lightly or without proper consideration, but reverently, seriously, and carefully. These two persons present wish to be joined in marriage. If anyone shall just pause, while they may not lawfully be joined together, let them speak now, or else forever hold their peace.
Well, yeah.
That was timely. Adam, when you have Bethany as your spouse to live together in matrimony, will you love, comfort, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be only with her so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Bethany, will you have Adam as your spouse to live together in matrimony? Will you love, comfort, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be only with him so long as you both shall live?
Got a little on his hand. She's got to have her hand.
Oh, that's right.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
My friendship.
My friendship.
My devotion.
My devotion.
And all that I have this day.
And all that I have this day.
And every day.
With this ring,
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
My friendship.
My friendship.
My devotion.
My devotion.
And all that I have this day.
And all that I have this day.
And every day.
And every day.
Because Adam and Bethany have consented together to marry, and have witnessed the same before this company, and have made a solemn pledge to each other, and appear before us with their hands joined together, I, in accordance with the authority granted to me by the laws of